Alexa, stop. Alexa, good morning.
Good morning. Find your super suit and hold on to your butts, because Samuel L. Jackson was born on this day in 1948. Okay.
So just parked here, and again it's close to around 0 degrees Celsius.
Now it's 8:17 a.m. My meeting is in 15 minutes. I have to reach home quickly.
And this parking is around $800 for the entire year. But if you do not have parking, do not risk it, because it can cost you $75 and your car might be towed.
Good morning everyone. Yesterday I worked on bug number 4313, and other than that I have been working on my unit tests, and I'll continue working on them today. That's it for me.
So I started my day with around 196 emails going into different folders, but only 11 of them were important ones. So in the Bitbucket folder I had some comments about the code changes to be done in my branch of the project. So I started with that. So here on my Android Studio, there's a tool that I use every day called OhMyZSH, which tells me which branch I am on, and it just got updated. Now, after doing the PR changes, I go back to Jira and move my task around and start with a new task. For example, for the task number 4212, I'm going to implement a camera scanner for Android and iOS. It is like a barcode scanner. Now for this, I'm going to research which library is better, whether it's ZXing or ZBar. To find out, I can clearly see the quickest answer is on Stack Overflow. But to get the real insights, I will check out their documentation and implement both of the libraries and then find my answer. Now time for lunch, and for lunch mere paas pehle se bada. So yesterday I made chicken, so I'm gonna heat chicken with rice. So usually I eat lunch at 12 p.m. but aaj jaldi bhook lag gayi. So before getting back to work, just a quick shout out to AlgoExpert for helping me in each and every step to be a consistent and a well-rounded software engineer. So AlgoExpert comes with 100 plus quality questions in data structures as well as algorithms, which will give you enough training to be a great software engineer at these FAANG companies. And at the same time, if you cannot solve the problem, they will give you a hint as well as video explanation to each and every problem. And also they have recently introduced mock interview rounds to schedule with a person that could be an AlgoExpert user or even a friend. So definitely check it out. And if you will use the link in the description below, you'll get 10% off discount. Now after lunch, I have a call with the Hyderabad team as I needed some help with RxJava unit tests as I'm a bit new to RxJava. Thank you so much. See you. Bye. After the call, I finished some unit tests and continue working on the bug that I was assigned in the morning. So now it's almost 5 p.m. I'm close to done, not really done. So I'll grab a sandwich and do some groceries at Publix and then get back to work.
मेरे हाथ जल गए यार इतना गर्म है दिस इज माइन राइट
ये ट्रैक्स हैव हैड बेकन सो दे मेड इट अगेन एंड दिस डजंट कंटेन बेकन एट ऑल grams protein. All the other stuff fit into my bag, so I just took one plastic bag.
To be honest, not every day is the same. I still love to go back to campus and relax at my favorite place on campus. So that's my day. Thank you so much once again for advance birthday gifts and wishes. It means a lot to me. Mere friends se zyada pehle, matlab mere best friends se bhi pehle, aap logon ne mujhe wish kiya. It always means a lot. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one, probably next year, with a day in life as a 23-year-old software engineer. Thank you so much.